Katia is a young woman who works at a call center. It is not a job she likes, but it's preferable to being at home. The arrival of a new generation of employees leads her to meet Gustavo, an old man who will charm her with his personality. But everything is disturbed by the intrusion and advice of her co-worker, Sarai. Fast Remittances, it's a short story that shows that evil and madness might be closer than we think.